Hey everyone, in this video we will solve this third problem. The question says 3 root 8 plus root 8 into 8 root 8 plus 7 root 8 minus 100. Now if you notice here, these two are like thirds. Why? Because both of them of root 8 type. Similarly here also, these are also of root 8 type. So we can add them, right? So 4 root 8 into, similarly 8 plus 7, 15 root 8 minus 100. Now if I multiply these two, 15 into 4, 60 into root 8 into root 8. So root 8 a square minus 100. Now can I cancel these two? We can cancel radical sign with a square, right? So 60 into 8 minus 100 equal to 480 minus 100. So from here I will get 380. So our answer is 380. So this was a very straightforward question. Once you add them up, once you identify that they are like sets, you can add them up and you can multiply, and at last you can subtract 100. So let's meet in some other videos. We will discuss more such questions. Thank you.